We are just a few days away from the total solar eclipse that will cross over the U.S. Florida is not in the path of totality, but we will see a partial eclipse around 60% or so.
But it is still going to be magical, and all things science related are gearing up for the big day. And that's why we have WestU's Michelle Meredith standing by at the Orlando Science Center to explain who they're getting ready. Michelle.
Folks, I love this place. Check this out. I, Michelle Renee Meredith, I'm going to create my own little solar eclipse right here with this prop. Watch. Boop. Oh, a little closer, a little closer. Wait. Boop. Hey, not bad. And you know what, folks? It is so cool, and that is why when it comes to events like this, I got to come in closer. Here we go. The Science Center is all over it.
Solar Eclipse Day at the Orlando Science Center. It's like the Super Bowl, so they're pulling out all the stops. They have elaborate setups, show and tell demos to explain in simple terms how the eclipse works. Arts and crafts. You can make the celebrated cereal box pinhole viewer and more. And as always, there are stages set up to help explain the wonders of science. And well, it's what the Science Center lives for.
Everything in space has to align perfectly, and so it just doesn't happen very often, right? The sun, the moon, the earth, we're in this cosmic dance always orbiting around, and there's a slight angle with where the moon orbits, and so it just barely ever is the perfect angle for us to actually see an eclipse. And we're not gonna get that perfect angle in the United States for another 20 years, and so this is our chance to actually see it.
Included in the price of admission, your very own, much needed and ever cool looking pair of safety solar eclipse glasses.
Now, tickets are $27 for adults, $21 for kids, and you have to buy them now. You will not be able to buy them day of. One more footnote, we're not going to get an eclipse like this in the U.S. for like another 20 years, and by that time, I will be 86 years old. So, folks, ooh, I gotta take it in while I can. Ooh, back to you.